It's not even that hard to blow up a balloon. But Josh can do whatever he wants. Honestly, there was something else I'll blow on for Josh. He's crying. Wish you
birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
Hi, ladies.
What's up?
I am Daya, also known as Fashionista. Daya, and welcome back to my channel. So we're not close up today because I felt like we were always up close and personal in my reactions. So I moved it back a little bit. And yeah. By the way, it's my baby, Bentley. Bentley. Yeah. He does not listen. But anyways, don't mind him. In today's reaction, we're actually going to be reacting to Sejun's birthday vlog, and I am so happy. And I wasn't planning on reacting to this because it was like part of the vlog series, but since I'm so fucking far behind, we're going to just go ahead and skip around here and there, especially if you guys want me to react to something over something, like, because I'm going to go in order. So if you guys want me, because I have very OCD about that shit, I like to go in order. So if you guys want me to react to something, leave me down the comments down below. And if something gets a lot of likes, then I'll make sure to definitely to react to it. But if you guys want me to react to like certain vlogs or certain videos right now, let me know, because your video might not come for a minute because I like to really go in order of things, or I get really discombobulated. But, and confused. So if you guys just, that's just a quick disclaimer. So if you don't see your video and you're like, where's my video? Why didn't you react to this? That's why, because I like to go in order and it's probably at the bottom of my list. So no shade or nothing. I just really want to put that out there. But I really wanted to react to Sejun's birthday because I did see it when it came out, but I didn't watch the video. I saw it when it uploaded. I was like, oh my God, Sejun's birthday. And I wanted to watch it so bad, but I was like, I had a feeling when you guys would want me to react to it. So we are reacting to it. Okay. And oh my goodness, like I'm so excited. By the way, guys, how old is he turning? I'm sure he's gonna say it in here, but and my Tila Luha live reaction video, which is will be up here with the other SB19 reaction playlists. Check those out, but after you watch this video. Okay. Let's just get straight into the video. You guys already know what it is. If you're not new here, what is up, my lady legends? But if you are new here, hi. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. I don't know why you're not done yet with that. I'll give you 5 seconds. Okay, cool. And once you're done with that, make sure to also hit that notification bell so you can see this melanin, because why would you want to miss this melanin? Why would you want it? Okay, so, it says it's show break season 3, episode 10 for Sejun's birthday. I just want to put that out there. Sejun's birthday surprise. So I guess we're surprising my man. So, okay. Let's just get straight into the reaction. My dog is really getting on my nerves. Bentley, say hi. Say hi. I know he needs a bath, but he hates getting a bath too. He needs his hair cut too, but Bentley, say hi. Hi. Give me a kiss. No, yeah, see, he's not feeling it. Yeah, he's really upset. All right, let's get straight into the video, guys. Daya magic wings.
Okay. Thank you for B for power and birthday and success.
susunod na days, this coming days for the
after. Is that Ken in the back?
Is her first time siya ngayon.
Like the Josh looking mighty fine.
Pare sa pare sa birthday ko, diba? Wala pa kasi na din mo. Pero yung surprise na ginagawa ko sa loob.
Oh, that's so sweet.
Surprise namin siya, nagawa kami ng mga design ko na tapos may yeah. Ayun, surprise na. Tapos parang may mga
that's so sweet.
Letter, may
I've never had a birthday party, guys. Never. So this is so sweet. Stell looks so handsome. I'm impressed and disgusted at the same time. It's not even that hard to blow a balloon. But Josh can do whatever he wants. Honestly, there was something else I'll blow on for Josh. But I'm sorry. I shouldn't have said that. That's so sweet. I still have yet to know how old he's turning, but it's okay. I could probably just Google it. I'm so stupid. Ken's looking so good. Look at those arms. What is happening? Josh does not care. I can't tie balloons though either. I can't tie balloons either. The camera loves Josh, and so do I. Okay, Justin's butt. Okay. What is happening? Hold on, guys. Where's my... Oh, my phone. Oh, right here. Hold on. What is happening? Oh, I used to love doing cartwheels. Oh my gosh, guys.
What?
Honestly, is it their birthday or is it supposed to be Sechun's? Because they're just having so much fun. Why is nobody helping Justin? He's struggling in the back. He's struggling. My poor baby. Thank you, Ken. Okay, so he's turning 26. Okay. Justin has a nice ass. Is it just me, or is that balloon awkwardly placed in the middle? I don't like that. Where is Sejun? Did they just like put him on a wild goose chase? Is he at home? Or he could be practicing by himself. Okay, they're probably singing songs I have no idea. I haven't heard a lot of their songs yet, so that's probably why. Wait, that was actually kind of good though. Justin kind of low-key snapped. I always wanted to do that. Tissue paper. Your grandpa does not seem like that. Josh still look good in those lights. What if that actually happened? I would scream and die. Along with him. Did you guys know that, like, a good portion of people who get, I forgot the percentage, a good portion of people, what is Stell doing? A good portion of people who get struck by lightning do not die. Oh. I thought he was gonna give him like a sexy dance. I like Ken's haircut though. That's so cute though. I still think the balloons are awkwardly placed, but I kind of like it though. Ooh, what's in that? Ooh, I love gifts. I've never had a birthday party, so this is so cute. I love this. Oh, he went on live? He's crying. I wish you all the best. Happy birthday or belated birthday. You can tell how much he loves his fans. That's so cute. Day to you. Happy birthday. Why'd I flinch? And we love you more. That cake looks bomb. Oh my gosh, that cake looks so good. Wait, Sejun has his own YouTube channel? Do they all have their own YouTube channels just like me? I still can't get over that cake is amazing. It looks so good. Oh, that's it. Oh, the present, the present. Oh my gosh, ew. I was like, that's it? Oh my god. And we have an ad. Right before we got, just before they have a surprise. Hold on, guys. He doesn't look that happy. Honestly, let's do a church step. Happy birthday to you. That's how we black people do it, honestly, in the black church. I didn't expect that. I like his hair. What? Their song is playing in the background. That's so cute. They're crazy. It does look really good. This energy, oh my gosh.
First of all, I just want to say thank you sa lahat ng nag-prepare for today. Sobrang na-appreciate ko. Even though nilikita sa mukha ko,
he look his feelings, he's like gonna cry.
I'm very, very thankful to all these wonderful people behind the camera.
Your brothers.
Bobby Hart, me. So I hope I get to also celebrate your birthday with me. Kasama ako sa mga birthday niyo, kumbaga. Gusto ko rin to celebrate. Just very, very thankful to these wonderful people. And I love you all so much.
We love you more.
My friends, the teacher, to our bosses, to Robin, Sir Charles, to all the people working behind the scenes, working for ShowBT. Thank you all so much. I love you all. To 18, syempre 18, hindi kayo makakalimutan. Bye-bye. Thank you all so much. I love you.
Look at Justin's face. That was so cute. That was actually really cute. I didn't think that was gonna be that cute. Oh my gosh. Aww. Well, this video is already long enough, so I was going to speak after it, but you guys saw how I felt. That video was so cute. I want to hear happy belated birthdays down in the comment box. I want to wish you many more happy birthdays to Sejun in the comments down below. Only positive vibes.
Period.
And that's that. So if you guys enjoyed this, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And hit that notification bell so you don't miss any of this melanin, okay? And yeah, that's about it. And on behalf of most of us, if not all of us 18s, I think we can all say that, like, also, Sejun, if you're watching this, you're probably not. But happy belated birthday. I'm so sorry this is so late, but happy belated birthday. I love you, and I know the rest of us 18s love you, and I wish you many more. All right, and I'll see you guys in my next one. Always remember, BOACs, my ladies, someone's hope, sustenance, and safety. Oh, bye-bye.